SUV or truck, but
it's pretty smooth.
It's pretty good. I really like all the features too. It's,
oh, good, good, yeah. Yes. I find it like if you go right from this into a Wrangler,
mm-hmm.
you feel a whole lot more of the road
mm-hmm.
in a Wrangler. And I think the stretch, there's a 19-inch wheelbase advantage on this.
I think that's a good point because some of the press I've read too, they point out how the ride is superior in their mm-hmm. opinions yeah, to Wrangler. So
my expectation getting into it the first time as well was. I thought, oh, it's going to be jarring, and mm-hmm. I feel like, you know, my dental work is going to
right, exactly.
pop out.
The engine is so smooth, too, though. Just a little bit of a punch in it. It felt really good.
Okay,
so.
Yeah, yeah. Well, good.
Yeah, really enjoyed it.
Good. So. I'm glad it was a good experience.
Guys, what you think?
I liked
awesome.
It.
Yeah, I really like it, too. Okay, so.
Well, there you go.
You got to turn it off. Yep, thank you very much for your time.
Yeah,
I do appreciate it. Thanks for getting out there, Cole.
Mind if I look around the back of it really quick?
Yeah,
cool?
Go ahead, please.
Yeah, this is perfect too, because I'm not going to work with the insurance at the same time. It's just a
actually, maybe different.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
No, I like these. I like these.